Compressor diagrams can sometimes be confusing. In this video, we will explain how to wire a capacitor start induction run compressor, otherwise known as a CSIR compressor. The specific model we'll be using for our demonstration is a Danfoss TF4 CLX compressor, which uses a current relay to energize the start winding. It's important to know where the start components will be wired and identify each pin on the compressor. To do this, use an electrical multimeter to measure the electrical resistance of the motor winding between the compressor pins. The highest readings will be from start to run. With the mid-level reading being from start to common. And the lowest reading being from run to common. With the pins properly identified, we will be able to understand the wiring diagram. A current relay such as this one has normally open contacts that close due to the inrush of current when the compressor starts. Once the initial inrush of current passes, the current relay contacts reopen to their normal position, which de-energizes the start winding and removes the start capacitor from the circuit. With that established, we'll begin the wiring by connecting the line voltage to the run terminal at number 10 on the start relay. Next, we'll install the start capacitor in the included mounting bracket. Next, we'll wire in the start capacitor in a series between numbers 11 and 13 on the start relay, which will assist in starting the compressor energizing the start winding. Next, we'll connect neutral to the compressor motor protector through number 14 on the start relay. Don't forget to connect the ground wire to the ground terminal on the compressor shell. With that final connection, we've successfully wired this TF4 CLX compressor. If you have any further questions regarding fractional compressor wiring not addressed in this video, please contact Danfoss Technical Support.